It doesn't seem to be operational anymore.
You know, these devices look a lot like the ones we saw in the LaForte Research Center.
Yes, they absorb mana and transfer it elsewhere. Definitely a similar design. They must have been trying to create something by mixing human mana with lesser spirits.
You mean like that butterfly atrocity?
No. I suspect that was a side effect of a failed creation. Most likely, the lesser spirits they were using went out of control when we intervened.
It's frightful to think that such a powerful monster could be an accidental result of a failed experiment.
Wow.
What is it, Elise?
I just can't believe we all jumped from such a great height.
We could have died!
That's very true.
Hey, you're the one who suggested we all ride down here on your channeling circle. I mean, you knew it was going to be okay, right?
I wouldn't say knew, exactly. I do recall having some concerns about the weight.
So you staked our lives on a hunch?
Suddenly, I'm more scared now than I was back then.
What's the problem? It did work.
Indeed, it did.
You two scare me more than this machinery does.
Me too.